no reason. Because I like to annoy people, and now they have to wait.
The line is right where that white line is at right there.
This one?
Yeah, but I stay right here.
That is the same car I saw drive that way.
But yeah, I stay right here for safety reasons. I don't want to be on this point that way, but over there, you can go farther up ahead. Just follow that line through that direction.
I think we have 6 seconds.
We'll go in there after. This is the Air Force Base.
Yes.
To read the sign. And they recently put that up right here.
Barbed wire?
Yep.
I don't know why.
I'm guessing wild animals, hopefully.
Oh, like stretched across tier or something?
No, just in that area, because right there wasn't really that much safety. They have sensors all over there. So this is just protection for like animals and such.
I mean, that makes no sense, but okay.
I don't know, that's recently been added.
I want to go to that corner and walk back and see if we get another 29 or whatever.
Oh, come on, we're already getting looks.
What?
So we were already getting looks. You want to go that direction or do we want to go this direction?
That corner. So we go this way, then this way, it doesn't matter.
Kind of thinking that way, then that way.
Okay, that works.
That's what I was going to do, you know, go this way, then that one over there, then go back that direction.
That works. What if I were to step a single foot past that line? You think they would care?
I'm not sure. I haven't tried it. But there's a bus stop right there, though, inside of that.
Intramajesting.
That's just the thing, though. Once you go into the bus stop right here, if you're still in the bus, you can still record. It's just when you step out of the bus, you have to turn your camera off.
I mean, it would make sense why you can't record in this area. Keep right. What are people supposed to do? Drive into this? Drive into that?
And then Border Patrol is right down that road, too.
Let's go that way. Why not?
That is, I think, the next light.
Okay. Is that a problem for you?
Nope. There is two cops here. See the one right there, guys. See the other one. As you can see what they're here for. It's a canine unit. Let's go find out what's going on. I think they're over there. We'll find out. walking around in circles or? Get my flashlight out. We're at the Sienna Ridge apartment, guys, at 22nd. Tune has pulled up. They're searching for somebody, I guess. No, they just went around the corner over here. So let's try to... No, they're over here now, I guess. I guess. There's the apartment complex right here.
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Just cop watching.
Okay.
Alright. Name and badge number?
Excuse me?
What's your name and badge number?
35051.
Your name?
Yes.
Thank you. Hello.
53506, Utter.
Thank you.
104999.
Thank you, sirs. Well, give them props. I mean, I didn't really have to ask this last two guys.
I'm looking for an armed suspect, so I wouldn't hang out too close in case he comes popping out.
All right, I'm good, man.
All right,
let me know. All right.
I have a dog, so if he comes up popping out, and I gotta send the dog, just make sure you're not around.
All right. Thanks for the warning. An armed suspect. Direction, we'll come in this direction. They're looking for an armed suspect in this apartment complex. Now they're gonna go around and just huddle. For being an armed suspect, they're not really doing much, are they? I'm gonna sorry guys, I'm just trying to text somebody really quick.